No.
Okay, flight control check looked good here in Monaco as well.
Yeah.
Also confirmed that the Nano has 3 green lights and no red light.
This
is definitely a challenging flight. I know sometimes...
Plane is extremely difficult to fly, so it needed time for him to get the experience, the training for that. So a lot of people didn't believe he would ever be able to do it. You have to realize, in fact, where we are coming from. Donc aujourd'hui, moi, je pense qu'on est très serein. Hein. On a vu ce matin, on a une difficulté avec le vent, et puis je pense que ça, c'est vraiment géré de la bonne manière, et de manière sereine, en fait.